It is definitely not something you want to see burn up just before the snow starts to fly. One of the city's trucks caught fire, and that spread to another truck and a street sweeper all inside the Ridge Road transfer station. The sweeper made it. The plows with blades on did not.
The other two vehicles are totally, completely destroyed. But there was also some damage naturally inside the facility to our facility. But it is operable.
The good news is that the trucks that burned were older and not part of the shipment of 31 brand new trucks that the city will put on the road this winter. The bad news, after all the problems the city had last year with maintenance and just keeping plows on the road and the streets clear, this means two less trucks that will be able to do that this winter.
Anytime you lose two vehicles, it's an issue, but they will not affect the operation of the snow removal this winter.
Even though the trucks were about 10 years old, they were still going to be on the road for the plow fleet, like this one. The city runs its trucks until they can't run anymore, so they have a lot of trucks on the road that are going to be old. Will that make a difference? Director Cox says no. Cox says with the new trucks coming online in just a few weeks, the city will have a fleet of 73 plows. He says even though maintenance problems were a factor last year, one of the critical issues they did have was the fact that they didn't follow their own plans for snow removal. That, Cox says, will definitely change this year.
You cannot get through a city the size of Cleveland by responding to complaints. You have to stay systematic. You have to go street by street by street. You can't jump from one side of town to the other. You cannot jump from one street to the other. You lose the snowstorm. We are going to continue on our systematic approach